गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 10th, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश लिटरेचर पीरियड एलएफसीएस ऑनलाइन क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फिफ्थ लेसन ऑफ सेकेंड बुक फुटप्रिंट्स विदाउट फीट। बिकॉज वंस I have told you, I have explained first lesson, second lesson, I think third also. The third is I was about to start. But recent your course has been shortened, from which थर्ड चैप्टर एंड फोर्थ चैप्टर हैव बीन डिलीटेड। सो आफ्टर सेकेंड लेसन बी कम फिफ्थ लेसन फुटप्रिंट्स विदाउट फीट। Dear students, here in this lesson, we are going to know about a man. As this lesson, Footprints Without Feet, has been written by H.G. Wells. This story belongs a scientist, named Griffin. He discovered how to make himself invisible. Read the lesson, get detail about him. How does he make himself invisible first time? How? And being invisible, how did and what did he do? Pay attention. As Griffin was also known as lawless person. Why? Because as either visually or invisibly, if anybody does invalid lawless work, he will be called lawless person. Griffin was a great scientist. Why? Because he discovered how to make the body invisible. It is not easy. And he was success. So, he was known great scientist, but again, lawless person. Griffin was very brilliant, talented, but lawless scientist. He discovered a rare drug. By swallowing it, he became transparent his body. After that, and transparent means his body becomes solid. His body became solid like a sheet of glass. But whenever he put off all his clothes, he was invisible. Nobody was able to see him. Griffin, the great scientist, booked a room in an inn. Inn means dharmshala, saray, keeping village. Landlord of scientist wanted to drive him. Why? From his house, Griffin became very angry. He decided to take revenge. What did he do? He set fire to his house. Set fire. And escaped from that place without being caught, he swallowed his drug and became invisible. He reached in the city of London. Why? As he was wandering here and there, as it was bitter winter. Why? It was winter season and bitterly cold all around. And without clothes, nobody could do anything. Nobody. In the street of London, Griffin was wondering, being homeless. He was chased by the police. He entered the mud. His feet also dropped into mud. He climbed the stair of a house. Two boys had seen the muddy footprints of the scientist. In the city of London, Griffin felt hungry and very cold. So he wanted to enter in a big shop where he could find everything what he needed. He entered a big London store at the time of closing. As soon as the servant along with the owner were about to close the shutter, he entered. Being invisible, when they left the place, inside the shop, as it was everything there, all types of facilities as clothings, foodings, everything was available there. So he enjoyed. Oh, Griffin. Where? In London, big store. He went to Dreyland after that. Next morning, as the servant with the owner came and opened the door, very soon by arranging himself, by setting up, by putting on the cloth. So he was lying inside on the pile of quilts, but as soon as he noticed, he put off his clothes and became invisible. Then he was successful. To run away from there. He reached in the village of Epping and rented two rooms in the inn of Mrs. Hall. But he was a very strange person, and his strange appearance and unusual time of arriving made the people very angry, upset. People was doubtful, suspicious. But he told Mrs. Hall that he had met with an accident. He wanted to take rest at a lonely place. One day what happened, Mrs. Hall went into his room to check, to get rent also. His room was unlocked, while frequently he now he kept his room locked that day. This is all found out on night. He wanted, he Miss Spend also, Mrs. Hall and Mr. Hall wanted to enter the room, and as soon as he tried to enter, hat hanging from the mast leapt over them, then sofa also, chair also. They halted them, who sofa had halted Mrs. Hall and Mrs. Hall. They ran away in terror, and Mrs. Hall felt hysterics. She shouted that room had become haunted. People gathered there to know, to get reality. Mrs. Hall and the furniture of the room became alive. Secretary Hall suspected that witchcraft was caused by the mysterious scientist. She became all the more suspicious when he came out of the locked room and produced the ready gas. Two scientist became visible by putting on the cloth. Mrs. Hall called the constable, Mr. Jeffers, policeman. He came also there to arrest Griffin. He tried to arrest him to Griffin. As soon as Griffin noticed the constable, Mr. Jeffers, he became angry and began to take off his clothes one by one. First of all, actually he had bandages on his head. He took off the bandages. His head became invisible. After that, trousers one by one he became invisible. And very invisibly he fought with the people. Along with the constable, Mr. Jaffer. People who came there helped Jaffer to arrest the invisible person. Finally, Jaffer was knocked many times and finally knocked very badly by one such strong blow by Griffin. Griffin escaped. This is the story of this lesson. Now write question answer of this lesson with the help of PDF. I am providing a PDF of question answer. Open PDF and write all the question answer very clearly in your paper copy. This is your homework. Thanks. Have a nice day.